गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम योर टीचर मिस रेनू मैम. व्हाट इज द नेम? मिस रेनू मैम. आई एम योर क्लास टीचर एंड टुडे आई एम गोना टेल यू अबाउट के फॉर काइट एंड लुक एट हियर के फॉर किंग. ही हैज अ वेरी रिच पर्सन एंड ही हैज अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल क्राउन. जस्ट लुक एट हियर क्लास. डू यू लाइक दैट? Yes, and he wear a very beautiful dress. He is very rich person and he is very imperial. And K for king, K for king, K for kite, K for knife and K for kangaroo. Dear student, today I'm gonna tell you something about K for kite. Ready class? Okay, tell me. Where does a kite fly? Tell me. Where does a kite fly? A kite flies in the sky. In the sky. Kite flies in the sky. What is a kite made up of? Kite made up of paper. Okay, class. What is a kite tied with?
With thread. Look at here. This is thread. Okay.
What is the shape of kite?
Tell me. The shape of kite is like a diamond. Okay. Just like that. Now come to the written work.
Dear student, first you have to draw and color the picture of
K for kite. Look at here, there are some steps.
How can you write K
for kite? First draw a standing line with two slanting line. Look at here, I have two slanting line. Okay, now come to your written work. What is this? K for kite. First draw a standing line from first line to bottom line. Then come again first line and draw slanting line and again slanting line. It's called K for kite. Very good. Again K for kite. Dear students,
whenever you write, always speak.
Okay, write again.
One more time, class.
Right here. K for kite. It's excellent. K for kite. K for kite. Okay, so complete this page. Okay, class.
Now come to the next alphabet. Just look at here. This is our next alphabet.
L for lion. Who is this? This is the picture of lion. And L for ladybird. Who is this? Ladybird. And L for leaf. L for leaf. L for ladder. Okay, L for ladder. Now,
here's your notebook. Do you like lion? Yes.
Okay. Ready for some information about lion. Ready, class? Okay.
Tell me, class, where does a lion live? Tell me, where does a lion live? Lion kahan rehta hai? Lion lives in the forest.
Okay.
What does a lion make? Tell me, what sound does the lion make? It's rah. Okay. What is a lion?
Lion is a wild animal. Okay, lion kya hai? Ek wild animal hai, jungle mein rehta hai.
What is the home of a lion called? लायन के घर को क्या कहते हैं? इट्स कॉल्ड डेन.
ओके क्लास, कम टू द रिटन वर्क. सो एल फॉर लॉग. लॉग मींस लकड़ी. हाउ टू राइट एल? ड्रॉ स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड स्मॉल स्लीपिंग लाइन. रेडी क्लास? सो राइट हियर डेट विद क्लास वर्क एंड डू योर वर्क. देयर आर हाउ मेनी लाइंस? There are four lines. First line, middle line, bottom line and last line. Start from first line to middle line and draw standing line and then sleeping line. Okay, one more time. Standing line, sleeping line. L for lion. L for
lamp.
L for ladybird. L for lion. And L for leaf. Okay, dear student,
complete this. So, dear student, complete. with this all pages. Okay, what is this? K for kite and L for lion. Complete both pages and send it to me on WhatsApp. Okay class, thank you, bye bye.